comparable to justify a higher ratio, and conversely. Beginning about 1927, the 10x earnings standard was superseded by a rather confusing set of new yardsticks. On the one hand, there was a tendency to value common stocks in general more liberally.